been hours and no word from Mother Preacher. So tell me some good news, brother.
Well, Hassan's laptop was full of it. It's like we figured. Hassan handles all the logistics. It's a little complicated, but it boils down to this. The Cleric's network uses two ships out of the port of Dubai.
So the PETN found in Somalia and Yemen? Where's its source? It's not originating in Dubai.
Well, we tracked the ship back to the Suez Canal. Then the trail went dead.
Fuck.
No, you didn't let me finish. The laptop was a treasure trove. We were able to find payments to accounts tied to Stovan Bocic in Sarajevo.
No shit.
Yeah, he's an arms dealer. The jihadis call him Mohandes, the engineer. A common honorific for fighters with education or technical expertise. It stuck, so I guess it feeds his ego.
Feeds his wallet.
How's that?
Fucker's no zealot. He's in it for the cash.
What do you base that on? I don't have any data supporting that.
I worked with him. He smuggled arms to the Bosnians during the war and then helped us run down Serb war criminals in the mid-90s. He's a survivor, but greedy. Very greedy.
No shit. Can you grab him?
I know who can. He's gonna love this.
Jesus, Dusty. Was wondering when you were gonna call.
It's your lucky day. Recent intel points our old friend Stovan Bocic as our PETN supplier.
Fucking Bocic. Didn't I always say he was no good?
He sure did, brother. Get up there, bring him in, and I'll buy you a beer.
You got a small army up there, as I recall.
I'll make it a case, then.
Solid copy. Make him out.
What's the Deacon Flick call?
Blue Ridge.
Sweet.
Blue!
Ridge!
All good. Coming to you. Greco, still standing around with your thumb up your ass, I see.
Well, you haven't changed. Always thinking of my ass.
How you been, my brother?
Everybody, this is Voodoo. Do anything this man tells you, unless, of course, he tells you to meet him in the whorehouse in Damascus.
Well, that was your idea, if I recall.
Probably. How have you been?
I've been well.
Yes, yes. I've heard. So you're the big man now, I understand.
Well, nothing seems to last, does it, Greco?
No, including Bocic. He is no longer on our side. Shigatujcheshe! If we move quickly, we can surprise him.
Bocic, get down!
Let's move.
Bocic! IEDs are hidden in rubble. My men have marked them in paint. Avoid them.
You hear that? Paint jets. He's disabled. Let's move.
Greco, strzelają do nas z plaży Narodów Zjednoczonych.
Weź kaśkę, szukasz złego diabła i przygotuj się do ataku.
Robi się.
They're putting up a...
Thank you. side.
We cannot move!
Fuck!
got him.
He's down.
Got more.
Here, take it.
He's
If you go Vic, go with Casca Diablo. Draco Maniac and stuff on me.
Roger. Got it.
Good. Stop. It's Riley on the door.
Thank you. take him out by the K-rail.
Max, cover!
Down! Enemy down! Reload. Greco, what's the deal?
Deal is the engineer's clothes, but he won't just give up. He'll fight to the end.
Okay. Let's just make sure it's his end.
It's not going to be ours, my friend. Hotchman!
Dusty, Voodoo.
Go ahead, Voodoo.
Look, brother, we're deep into this now, and it's bigger than we thought.
You get Bochick?
No, not yet. But I'm worried we're chasing the wrong end. I mean, where the fuck is this stuff headed?
It's covered.
Tell me you got people working the other end of this, because this is no small-time operation.
Just get Bochick, Voodoo. I've got the other end covered.
Check that. Raise him when we got him.
Roger. Listen, bro. There's something I gotta do right now.
Good copy. Make go out.
What's wrong, Mommy?
Oh, honey.
Guys, we need both of you alive, though. Anyone else? Fuck them. You got it.
Let's do it.
Go, guys.
It's the end.
Shit. This is where it starts.
What?
Wybrać Svana! Jak my cię z niego będziemy musieli wytargać, nie będziemy się cackać!
Boche, get the fuck out of the van!
Okay, let's get him.
Hands, 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 show me your hands!
Get this thing! Hop in there, Pse! Move the launch!
Moving!
Go deep! That's all! Come on, sit there, me! Hey! Push him in, Pse, Matthew! One back! One after me, come on!
Talk to me, Voodoo. What'd Bocek have to say?
He confirmed most of what you guys had. Dubai is a logistics hub. Two ships, one sitting in port in Croatia. NATO's seizing it now. The other, MV Mistress, left Dubai yesterday, bound for Karachi.
Good copy.
One thing I don't get, brother. Why run all those ships through Dubai? I mean, Hassan's not an operative or an explosives expert. He doesn't need to check the cargo.
Targeting guys figure it's compartmented logistics, AQ-101. The cleric runs and supplies cells all over the world, but none of the recipients can point us towards the source.
Those slippery fuckers.
No worries, brother. We have the network map now, so we got them by the nuts.
Yeah, one more thing. Bocek set the cleric up to security. Saad al-Din is taking control.
Oh, that's perfect. Pack it up. You and Mako have a date with the mistress. We have to get to that ship before it hits Pakistani waters.
We gotta stop meeting like this.
So you've picked a name.
Tom wanted Michael, but seeing as we're having a girl, that didn't work.
Well, keep Michael in your hip pocket. That way when...
Isabella.
Oh, beautiful. When Isabella shows up with her cute friends, Michael can take his pick.
Honey!
What? That's how I met you. God bless older sisters. That's me. Yeah.
Okay, I'll take that as a chance to hit the ladies.
How many?
Me. I was just thinking, I can't remember the last time the four of us... I've been married to that man for 22 years. And one of the things I've learned that some of the other wives didn't is that it's better to have them happy than to have them safe.
مرة ثانية
ما بتوقف.
You have very persistent friends. Why don't you tell me who they are? Family? Friends? CIA?
ما بيحكي وما رح يحكي.
إذا لم يتكلم لن يعيش. Who is on the other end of this phone?
أمك.
Mm-hmm. انتبه من هؤلاء الأمريكان.
شو بدك تسوي بالسجين الثاني؟
أجد ما يعرف.
ما راح يحكي.
لن يرى ضوء النهار إذن.
Focus. Head on a swivel. Get on the door. Move. Down.
What the fuck? What are you doing here?
Yeah.
هي المكان اللي حاطط فيه على هذا المسدس.
I'm gonna go see some of the kids.
fucker killed Mother. He executed him, Voodoo. It's not all dead.
Lift 1-6, this is Mako 1. Be advised, vessel is secure. 1 KIA, 1 Cap Bravo, request immediate medevac.
I'm gonna get you out of here.
Get that piece of shit on his feet.
This most recent incident has created yet another crisis in the rocky relationship between Washington and Islamabad. Pakistani security officials claim that, quote, American spies, acting without sanction or provocation, hijacked a merchant vessel heading for the port of Karachi. Pakistan has already closed down NATO supply lines into Afghanistan and have once again demanded an end to US drone operations. U.S. diplomats declined to appear on our program and claim to have no knowledge of the events. The American Embassy in Islamabad has issued a recommendation for all non-essential Americans to leave the country.
Jumping together.
Just keeping things interesting.
We're behind schedule. Stop, you and Dusty on Overwatch. Preacher, you're back with us.
Have a good one. We got your 6.
Stay off the road and any goat trails. No surprises.
Roger.
Just outside the compound.
You got company. Vehicle for mobiles approaching on the road.
Stay down.
Dozen or more. They look trained, weapons look well maintained.
These are the clerics, man, for sure.
He's taking a piss.
Preacher, take one, get the other. Take him out.
Clear.
Move, stay off the road. Just leave them. We'll be on our way back home with a cleric tucked in the overhead bin by the time they find him.
Why are you leaving now?
I don't know. Maybe the cleric spooked. He has resources, though. He disappears, but they can't find him.
Voodoo, more trouble ahead.
Who's it?
Campfire. About half a dozen armed guards.
Don't stir up any shit, boys. This party's over before it starts. Consider your way. Most of all, he's out in the open. Make sure they don't find any.
Roger that.
Truck stopping.
Wait for it to leave. We'll move into the compound. Stack on that door.
One more down!
Here, take it.
Yeah.
United.
I'm out. Cover me. Here, kill shots.
Right.
10 meters.
Tango down.
Down here, my body.
Roger, Tick. Keep looking. The cleric is here.
Voodoo, we got a door.